The Delta State Governor, Right Honorable Sharif Aborawari, has said that his administration for the past 8 months has paid workers' salaries and contractors without borrowing money for any financial institution. Governor Aborawari made these statements while addressing the Coalition of Delta State Community Youth Forum at a government house in Asaba, the state capital. Our Asaba correspondent, Akpomajero Friday, reported that Governor Right Honorable Sharif Aborawari thanked the youth for working very hard to deliver PDP and other achievements.
Without borrowing. Yeah. We have been paying our workers without failing. We have also been paying our contractors. So, this government is your government because your own is the governor. I'm here to serve you as a servant leader. So you're coming. You're coming. Is well appreciated, and I want to assure you more again that there will be more unity, more peace in Delta State. It also my social responsibility to always support you.